sex drive, female sexuality, willingness to deviate from social norms, or a parable for Eastern European immigration into Victorian England. That last one might have been scarier if you were living in Victorian England. Actually, they all might be scarier if you were living in Victorian England. Modern interpretations of the character have all